Hello everyone, and welcome to part two of Czerny Op. 299 number 8. This is part two. I hope you did enjoy part one and you practice on it, because right now we're gonna go practically further from the measure number 17. So first of all, I would strongly suggest you to go back and look for Czerny number 3, Opus 299, Czerny number 3, in which is all about arpeggio. I explain them in detail there, how to practice arpeggio, because that's what we're gonna do here. So I'm gonna give you a couple of examples here as well, just, you know, briefly, but please go over there and check that as well. I will try to give a link, or definitely you're gonna find it into the playlist. I'm absolutely thrilled that you are here with me on Patreon, and you are part of our gold level. And now I know that you are very into it and you appreciate my tips, and and let's work together. I'm very happy you are here. I'm very, very happy. Right, all right, so let's go on this one. So we're gonna go exactly measure number 17. Hello everyone, and welcome to my channel. I do have a very important announcement to make. I just opened a Patreon account, link into description, patreon.com/musicacademyinternationalinc. You'll have their 3-level subscription. So I'm calling it bronze, silver, and gold. Smokey is here. So level one, $5 subscription a month. So with this $5, what you get all the YouTube videos that they are posted. They will be posted over there, but no ads, free of ads. I hate ads. On the same time, that's the channel, if you like my channel, to support all the tremendous work that I'm making here, you know, free of charge, obviously, right? Then we having the level silver, that is $10 a month, $10 a month. So this level, this silver level, it's for late beginners and early intermediate. So what it means is there will be all kind of tutorials not found on the YouTube, like Beatles, Disney, sonatas, sonatinas, Clementi, Kulau, Diabelli, Canon in D, and kind of early intermediate for you to grow and feel good and in detailed explain. On top of everything, we will do live Q&A starting with April. I'm so looking forward for it. Then we will have the gold level, that is $25 a month. With this description, with this level subscription, okay, with this subscription, it's for intermediate level. So we looking here for more sonatina, a little bit harder, and then we will go all the way to advanced. So now we're talking Nocturne by Chopin, we're talking Reverie, Debussy, we might talk Schumann, we're talking Czerny, Opus 299. So all those master classes, they are further master classes not found on YouTube. On top of everything, this level will have, of course, live Q&A once a month. And then there will be a 10% discount for private sessions if you would like to take with me 30 minutes, 45 minutes, or 1 hour. You will find my email into the description as well. I am available starting with April. As I'm recording this little announcement, we are in March 2022. So April is the time when I'm available. Right now I'm booked 2022, of course. So now that being said, please find the link in the description and let's get started. Right up, I'm here. Sure if the camera can get so high, so I'm gonna go here, right? So you have this chord, follow follow by this chord, right? So let's first figure it out what are the chords, right? And then even, and then we have even this, right? With this one, right? So it's this one with this one. So let's figure it out exactly what fingering you want to use on this one. Yeah, I'm using number 3. So let's practice this to first to learn them exactly how they are. Then you have next they come exist with this.
Thank you.
And then obviously all of them, they need to be practiced the same. In time, Czerny number 12, I think it's number 12, where we're gonna have long arpeggio. I'm calling them long. Something like that. So in that moment, I might, you know, stay a little bit longer for those turns, how to do them. But anyhow, then I'm gonna move on the measure number 23. That is exactly the same like in the beginning, but we are in G major right now. So until here, we only having definitely only scales and the same thing that we've been talking on part one. So right now we have this part. I'm just gonna stop here. So measure number 27 and 28. On the first note of the 16th, and just I would not do rhythms too much because you on this situation, because you might roll, meaning right, but I want you to articulate a little bit higher when you do slowly. Repeating. All right, so again on this measure I would exactly as I showed you, I would practice with accents from the, you know, slow to fast and faster and faster and faster. Right, so I hope it was useful. Again, thank you again for being a part of my dearest family on Patreon. Thank you for your contribution. And see you on the part number 3, okay?